We're about to head out for the ski bike run, the second annual. And
Foster left us with an empty tank of gas. So now our entire timeline is messed up because we gotta go fill out.
We are 17.9 kilometers in.
Yeah.
Leg check.
Leg check. Decent.
Okay. Foot check.
Foot check. Marginal.
Marginal. Holy. Nevertheless, calling it quits now, baby. I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby. You're a wreck. Digging in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby. Don't trip. Someone took a big L. Don't know how that felt. Looking at you. Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya.
Places pass and I'm homebound. And I need you. And I miss you.
Wait, what? Yeah, you pranked me, bro.
Bike scoot on, baby.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Round two, boys.
Out here ready to shred it up.
So, and I'm feeling like I'm in ski box. So, it wasn't as bad as last year. That's good. Awesome. Because we were prepared.
Yeah. You know what they call this?
What do they call that?
Diesel.
Diesel?
The tank?
Okay, Foster, give us a status update for ski bike run.
Well, just crashed out the bike, had a little bit of a headwind. Just charging up right now, getting ready for the ski. Happy to have Ads and Ease here with us. Ashley's joining in too. Gonna be a top one for the group, but I think, keep the morale high and we just take our time and be able to do it.
See, this is what I love about Foster. He doesn't just go, we're gonna do 15K on the skis. He goes, we're gonna do the hardest
15K on the mountain. Yeah, it is the hardest 15K. But, hey, that's what it's about. Challenging yourself.
Yeah, we're gonna be done this in an hour and a half, so that's like two. We're gonna bike down.
Denzel. Grind.
I think you're the only one that ever stops.
If you want to learn about glute transporters?
Well, where are we going? This way?
It might get pretty hot, bro.
Buddy, that's why I cut the backpack.
Oh, okay.
Group of skiers, man.
Are you ski club or what?
Where's the
ski bike run club?
Oh my god.
So he had to go back like 200 meters.
How are you feeling, guys?
Dead?
So ready, buddy.
Yep. Okay, sweet.
Yep.
Gonna go this way.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun had changed in the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see.
No man left behind. He's almost here.
If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun.
Actually, I'm the worst filmer. I can't keep up.
As many of you might know, birds are cameras spying for the government, specifically crows. First question I'm going to ask you, have you ever seen a baby crow? I'll tell you, you haven't. They're made in a factory. And they're spying on you, listening to everything. Fellow flat earthers, just keep going. NASA can only lie for so long. Eventually people will wake up and see the truth.
Yeah?
Yeah, the earth is flat.
We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back.
Okay, Foster, how far in are we?
We're about 11K.
And the team, what do they have in front of them?
We have probably the toughest climb of the day on the skis, but the group's doing awesome, so we should crush it. I think we'll be flying up this thing, and then we'll be going down and back on the bikes.
Beauty, let's go.
Yeah, man.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, a someone,
a
someone.
Part one's done.
Yeah, Steffi! Yeah, Ethan!
Lick the icing off.
Bite, get a piece with the icing.
Okay. That's so good, bro.
Is there a storm system moving in, Dennis?
Oh yeah, the polar cell right now is migrating, so that's gonna alter the temperature change when we reach the peak. Right.
Adam, can you science that for me, please?
Yeah, to put it in scientific terms, high pressure to low pressure, which means clouds are moving, and clouds equal precipitation.
Phenomenal.
So there's a storm coming. There's a storm of brewing.
Well, the low pressure system's rolling in.
Yeah, definitely low pressure system.
Suspension's feeling buttery.
Buttery.
Oh yeah.
Let's go, Dens. Yeah.
It's been a minute. I feel like I'm gonna bought this bike for Christmas, bro.
Holy.
Mm-hmm.
got tired sitting around. I quit my job now, leaving town. Oh, oh, I was done being bossed around. I won't let money hold me down.
Midway through the ski. So how's it going, Ashley?
It's good, I'm tired a bit.
What does sport mean to you?
I think sports are a really great way to meet friends and feel supported by those around you that are like-minded.
So why are you doing the ski bike run today?
I mean, Special Olympics is a really fantastic organization. I have an aunt who has Down syndrome and she's been part of the Special Olympics for the whole of her life. So I wanted to do my part in supporting the organization.
Perfect. And any words for the sponsors?
Yeah, thank you so much for all of your donations and support.
Sports is just a great way to bring a bunch of people together. You take people from all walks of life and you put them in a shared interest and everyone just comes together, makes connections, has a good time. Yeah. Nothing but laughs and smiles, unless the ref makes a bad call.
Okay, and if you have anything to say to the donors to the Ski Bike Run Motion Bowl fundraiser?
Yeah, I'd just like to say thanks for your donation. It's going to a great cause. Also kind of fuming because now I've been roped into a 15K ski. But that's okay. We do it for the donors.
Let's go. Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Favorite sport?
Ooh, all sports.
All
surfing.
Sports. Surfing?
Yep.
Nice. And what does sport mean to you, Stefan?
Just a way to be active and connect with yourself, people you like, and self-release.
Nice, Steffi. Good stuff. And debut ski bike run.
Yeah.
Will you be returning for the 2023 edition?
There's a high possibility. Say thank you to all the donors that have supported us for this. We really appreciate it, and continue battling for the rest of the day.
Awesome. Thanks, Steffi. Appreciate it, buddy.
I'm here with Ollie and Foster, the pioneers of the ski bike run. So tell me, boys, what does sport mean to you?
Well,
well, it's a great way to make friends and stay active. So we thought that for people who have intellectual disabilities, it's a lot harder to access sports and equipment and coaches. So we thought it was a really great cause to support Motion Ball and raise funds for the Special Olympics Foundation.
I think both me and Foster have been pretty lucky growing up to make a lot of friends through sport, and for us to be able to create that for some lucky people is pretty important to us. So yeah, that's what it's all about.
Perfect.
Thanks so much for all your donations. Right now we're just on the ski portion of our Marathon of Sport, and we're thinking about all you guys, and every dollar that we've raised is going to be going to the Special Olympics Foundation, so we couldn't be more happy with that.
Yeah, and I'll echo that. Thank you everyone who donated. We really appreciate your generosity. It's going to a great cause, and we hope we can produce a little bit of a highlight video to show you guys what you helped us do. So yeah, thank you everyone.
Thanks boys.
Thanks a lot.